Gun rights groups are urging the Colorado Supreme Court to throw out the state's ban on large gun magazines. It applies to magazines that hold more than 15 rounds. They want the state to prove that the limit is necessary. The ban was passed in 2013 in an effort to limit the deaths in mass shootings.